Hey, guys. It is I, the speaker box. Today, I'll show you how to download my voice and put it on Vyond or Scratch or whatever you want to put it on. So the first thing you need to do is go to the Chrome Web Store and get Screencastify. After installing it, you have to go to naturalreaders.com. Select the mic voice and put in anything of your choice. Now, open up Screencastify, record the voice, and download it. You can rename it once you downloaded it. Okay, I'm out. See you all later.